Hi, it's my time to shine. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. If you want to donate $1 to the trauma center, you can. For children, I appreciate it. I am offering 5-card reads for a limited time to January 1st, 2022. January 1st, 2022, I'm going up on $10 on everything besides money manifestations. So whatever you see in the description box, I'm going up $10. Faith will resonate, always need a rest. I think I just told you, but I am doing 5-card reads for 25. So, yep, that's what I'm doing. So, we're going to see what's going on here. Universe, that was too many cards. Universe, spirit guides. Holy angels. 3 cards, please. What is the energy surrounding this reading at this time? Okay, that's 2 cards. We have the 7 of cups in the past. There's a lot of confusion going on here. You're not sure what to pick. What cup here? Scorpio, Pisces, Cancer for the past energy. Present energy, you're not using your intuition. If you use your intuition, you'll know exactly what you need to pick or choose. Capricorn, Taurus, Libra, energy, Scorpio, Pisces, Cancer. Yeah. Future, devil energy. So whatever's going on, it's going to be some devilish energy going on. Maybe because you ain't picked the right cup here. You wasn't using your intuition. Peace, light, and blessings to you.